I went tide pooling and here's what I found. A sea cucumber. Some species look like turds. Fireworm. A spotted sea hare grazing away. Lots of these today. Small sea cucumber that looks like poo. Mantis shrimp. Small brittle star with orange coloration. Goodbye little one. A sea hare hanging out with an urchin. A chunky spotted sea hare. A hermit crab. A large brittle star. Looks like a creature from Stranger Things. A tulip snail. He tried flicking me off with his foot. A green ray eel.